We all know there's a sequel to Mortal Kombat coming. The first one is on HBO. Rumors are that Karl Urban himself is going to be playing Johnny Cage in the sequel. I love Karl Urban in The Boys. I think he's a great actor. I don't know. Obviously, he's probably not going to look like that playing Johnny Cage, which is his current look. But he's a great actor. And this gives me big hope for Mortal Kombat 2. They'll be casting an actor as highly respected and loved as Karl Urban. So bring it on.